Hi there. Today we're flying to Seattle. Cruising at approximately 600 miles per hour. Not right now, we're in the van right now. But soon, we will be in space.
I bought my space ice cream.
Neapolitan.
Bollocks.
Same. It's
just solid.
When's the expiry date? Oh, you got it from Washington.
What?
It's in England. Done all our shopping, done all our eating, the plane's delayed for an hour and a half. So we're just chilling.
Like Matt Dillon on penicillin.
I remember annoyance from the plane being delayed. So Nick and I going to some shitty Wetherspoons or some kind of bar, and commencing the alcohol intake for the day.
It was delayed, but that didn't matter. We were too excited to even care about the delay. Literally, yeah, over the moon that we were just going there to do it. It was happening.
The airport was cool because I just love airports anyway. Just getting really, really super excited going there.
I went to the bookshop and bought Homer's The Odyssey. Intellectual and ancient Greek mythology, and Ross Kemp on Gangs. Nice. Haven't got around to reading that one.
Oh, that was a really bad morning. I don't want to go and do that again.
Dude, what are they doing to that fucking engine?
Oh, it better not be my plane.
Get to the airport like a little bit early, and they'll like, okay, arrange our seats so we'll sit next to each other and just completely fully fluff that.
And I think in the end, me and Carton, Aaron sat together and made a little team.
Made friends with the young lady behind us.
This crazy lady, like, sat like here in front of us, head turning around, like on her seat, like screaming, annoying everyone on the plane, going to get us free booze. So that was kind of, we just kind of sat there while she brought us more and more drinks, and she had just run off and come back with like her arms full of like six beers and like whiskey and stuff. Until one point, like, she went off and never came back. So we were like, she's been like detained, is she in some kind of like prison? Like, do they have prison someplace? We stand to fight for nothing.
We'll be the accident. Alright. Check that out.
Check that mountains out.
So, hands up if you've ever been suspected of international terrorism.
Not quite, but yeah, no, customs was a, what would the word be? Customs was a tricky operation to get through.
And they make you feel so guilty, it's ridiculous.
I mean, I think even from when we left, before we even got to the airport to fly anywhere, Aaron was like, right, they're really tough in America, you've got to be like really serious when you go through customs, like, they'll fuck you up.
They find out you're in a band, they'll send you right home.
You in a band? Like, no, like, you know, travelling with, you know, four other guys that look like they're in a band.
We go through customs one by one, get to baggage claim, and I get there first, and then Chris turns up, and Nick turns up, and Grant turns up. And then, about 5 minutes before we realise, Aaron's not turning up.
Obviously, he's the only one that gets screwed over.
I was the last one through, watching my friends disappear down the escalators to go get their baggage. There's me explaining why I'm coming into America without trying to drop any hints that I'm making a record with this city, that I'm even in a band.
And we get down to baggage claim. We're just waiting for Aaron. No sign of him at all.
Yeah, the questions get tougher, the sweat on my brow keeps sweating.
And I grabbed his bag off the conveyor belt just because I didn't know where he was.
all down into a separate room where I'm told to go to another three men in an office.
They told me to sit down. I waited 10 minutes. At this point, I was getting a bit frustrated and worried.
And eventually, after a good half an hour, 40 minutes of being away from the rest of the group, they let me through.
And he came out going all shaking.
So he turns up, like, walking a bit strange because he had been probed anally. By some massive dude. So we were like, what if he actually got sent back to England? Like, how the fuck do we finish the album? Like, what would we do? What would you actually do in that situation? And we thought, fuck it, Sonia, let's go. Greet him, we love him.
What's so good, Nick?